shit! Welcome to another episode of the Rivestaurant. Today, we're making some motherfucking fish burritos.
My name's Chris Rivest. I'm not a chef, but probably neither are you. Welcome to the Rivestaurant. Bitch!
Alright, so we got some fucking sole fillets. We got some fucking cerveza, some taco seasoning, lime, and some chopped cilantro. We're gonna start with a fucking marinade. Cerveza goes in, a taco seasoning, cilantro, lime zest, and fucking lime juice. Alright, so while that fish marinates, we're gonna make some fucking rice, because burritos, you know, you need to put other shit in it too, right? So, rice. How do we do it? 2 cups of water. Taco seasoning. Yeah. Little bit of butter. We got a pan, heating. Onions, garlic. We got some kidney beans and some black beans. We're gonna dump those in. Chipotle. And a little bit of that. Heat it up. All right, so our rice is boiling. We're gonna go like that all the way down to min. Cover it, 20 minutes. All right, fucking garlic. Aluminium foil. Garlic. All right.
It's time.
We're gonna put this in there at 350. Some lubrication on that. You don't want this shit in there. You don't want that. Seed that shit. Just like that. So now we got some fucking vegetables chopped. We got some cilantro, red onion, half a red pepper, some garlic, and 2 diced tomatoes. We've also got the fucking chipotle steak. We're gonna get 2 of these, and we're gonna fucking dice them up. We've also got a J. Papalino pepper. Pinch of that. Some of that, some chipotle steak. Stuff smells like fucking chewing tobacco. Some red wine vinegar. Like that. Or lime zest. Lemon zest. And some olive oil. And we just, go like that. Some lemon. Tooth Pico, we're also gonna add a little bit of corn. There you go. Holy fajolies, I forgot about the fucking refried beans. It's important to keep these fuckers lubricated, man. Baja style. We got some sour cream. Remember that garlic we put in the oven? Mash that shit. Throw that in there. Throw some lime juice. Some more lime zest. Some cilantro. My garlic should just fucking liquefy in there. And then you got a fucking sauce. Got an avocado. We have the rest of that roasted garlic, cilantro, onion, tomatoes. Need some lime zest in there. Fucking guacamole. Let's get some motherfucking corn in them beans. The next step in our fucking fish burritos is some motherfucking deep fried fish. So we're gonna make a beer batter. 1 cup of flour, 1 egg, beer, and some taco seasoning. Beat the shit out of it. You got some fucking beer batter. All right, so our fish has been marinating for a while. We got it chunked up into little tiny slices. Here we got some flour and a little bit of taco seasoning. Rolling deep with some oil. Beer batter. Coat that shit. And let's deep fry that shit up. We got our fish. Look, it's all done. We have some rice. We have refried beans. Some shredded cabbage. Tomato. Onion. That's part right there. But wait, there's more. We also have some motherfucking Monterey Jack. Lime it up.